Welcome to Kim's Crafting Corner, and today when I opened up my Cricut Design Space, it had updated and it has some new features. So I thought I would talk about these new features and how you can use them to increase your enjoyment of your Cricut crafting. So first of all is the background remover. Now it's easier than ever to remove backgrounds from your uploaded images. That is huge. Huge, huge, huge. And it says if you have a Cricut Access subscription, the automatic background remove feature in one click. So that means that, you know, instead of having to go around and make sure that everything is removed, you can do it all in one click. Love that. That's going to save lots of time, especially with your PNGs. Featured images on home. So they're going to have, you know, a refresh selection of images. So you'll have access to more images. So that's great, because then, you know, that's going to save you money from having to purchase different ones. Now you can save your images to view later. So all of these ones are just about saving you time and effort. This next one I think is amazing. Recovered unsaved canvases. I don't know about you, but I've had my power go out. I've had my computer crash. I've had different things happen over the years, especially working in business. And you know, you don't save something and all of a sudden it's gone. And all that hard work you've done is just completely, oh, and it's so frustrating. So I love that feature. And remember your window size. Again, these are all just quick time-saving features that Cricut has put into the design space that's going to make your life easier. So thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to check the link below for my free Kim's Crafting Corner membership, where you will get a new design that you can use on your Cricut Silhouette machine each week. Have a great day.